So I think we should work together. And for this video, to click like and just subscribe. So Sonic, what is so important? I think we have a battle between Among Us. I'm pretty sure that he's just a misunderstanding character. Not just that. Shadow is no other villain that you ever want to mess with. Shadow must be stopped, no matter. This is Mephiles you're talking about. I need to find my Shadow the Hedgehog and get through this. Will be history if we don't stop him. If he wants to get through us and get through you, well, he has to get through me and Celestia and Luna. Even it retires role as princesses, but I'm the true princess of friendship. Oh, sorry, Applejack. Didn't knock you over. That's okay. Still need to get used to about being Mobius. But we're gonna do it. I'm pretty sure Movie Sonic's version of Shadow's counterpart. Pretty sure the movie version of your Shadow's counterpart will be misunderstanding. It's gonna be not gonna be so easy. You know how Shadow's backstory is, or Sonic Adventure 2's plot. Which is, I can't wait for that to be a third Sonic movie story, because the logo they're using is just like from Sonic Adventure 2. I'm pretty sure Hjalpa, as Movie Knuckles, is gonna meet some new friends. Like Team Chaotix, Mighty and Ray, Rouge the Bat. Wait and see. But mostly the plot of the story is gonna be an origin story, so it's gonna be a little bit of plot from Sonic Adventure, and he's gonna train Wade, the Wades and Echidnas, and spoiler warning if you have not watched the Sonic the Hedgehog 2. It's gonna be like from Sonic Mania and Sonic Knuckles Team Chaotix in Sonic Adventure. So we might see to call. And who knows, maybe Amy might appear in the Knuckles series. If it's gonna be like the same plot in Sonic Adventure and Sonic Mania and Knuckles Team Chaotix, yeah. They might have Rouge in it. So it's gonna be like the plot from Sonic X in Sonic Adventure. It'll be interesting, darling. But they'll forget where My Little Pony's Friendship is Magic from. Yeah, we saved the world so many times, so is you. Even we helped. I agree with Pinkie Pie and my friends. As long we're around, we'll always be together. Like a family.